If Cora wins tonight, maybe she'll do some skating after the match.
Or maybe she'll crack that skateboard over your back. This match will be the big title defense for the Raw Women's Championship.
The pressure is on for these women. No one wants to be the one that leaves empty-handed. You have to wonder if this is the last night she carries that title to the ring.
Introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade! And her opponent from Columbus, Ohio, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss!
As you heard, Raw Women's Championship being defended here.
This is all about being on top of the women's division on Monday Night Raw, waving the red brand flag high and proud. That is what the Raw Women's Championship means to these women. Oh, punishing!
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful. She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Oh, using the rope to their advantage.
Attacking the arm.
Focusing on a body part, picking it apart. The arm's as good of a place to focus as any.
Nice hip toss takedown.
Whoa, that was nice.
Here's a pin for the title. Surprisingly quick kick out.
Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Places her right in the corner. Oh, Jay fell right into that one.
And a beautiful swanton.
And into the count. And she's not done yet.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture. I don't think I'm speaking out of turn to say Cora Jade isn't the biggest, strongest competitor in the women's division. So if you're looking to take her down, use any power or strength advantage you can muster. And a carefully measured knee drop.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
From the top!
Are you kidding me?
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
From the top rope! Oh, Jade with good timing on the reversal.
She was clearly waiting for that.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Cora can't find a foothold in this match.
And that's her outpowering Cora Jade and taking her down.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. They're gonna wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch. Oh, man. Leg breaker. Great counter.
Momentum isn't completely out of Cora's side just yet.
Jade hoping to start a rush of her own with that attack.
Big form.
Nice hip toss takedown.
Great athleticism and a drop kick to finish.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Alexa's attack looking as impactful as ever, even as this match goes on.
Continuing to work on their opponent's arm.
Turned into an arm breaker.
Pinning down their opponent's arm.
Dropping the knee for more punishment. Breaking the forearm all across the face.
Right to the leg. Alexa is really keeping the pressure on.
Yeah, Jade has to find a response quickly.
It's hard to tell exactly what Alexa Bliss is thinking when she looks at her opponents like that.
Bang! Drop kick. Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Fends off the attack with an elbow. Cora just can't stop this attack.
Alexa continues to maintain the advantage.
Super kick!
Super kick! Looking for the victory!
Going up top!
Uh-oh! Oh my God, what a move!
And Alexa gets out of dodge.
Stops the kick. Strong takedown there.
Big form.
Here for a schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
And a kick. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Alexa Bliss, top turn. From the top. Big mistake there, Corey. She knows that now. She turns it right around with a counter.
Ballbuster!
Back crushing. From the top, elbow drop! Cover! There's two! Powers out! Cheap power now!
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
To be mindful of the referee's count here. Dodged right on cue.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her hitting the game.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Ooh, she had enough of that.
The champ now absorbing a little damage. Cora gets waylaid. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part.
And she is now laying her opponent on the announce desk. Bad intentions in mind. Is this a match or a demolition derby?
Judging by the destruction around us, it might be both.
They've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Taking flight.
What a splash. You can see the rage in Alexa boiling.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
And a slap for the exclamation point. Big swanton.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! Led by the turnbuckles.
Jade showing how much punishment she can withstand before getting her own offense in.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Marching up the corner.
Slice bread. Cover. She doesn't even get a count of one.
What stamina. It's truly impressive to completely beat the count here.
Can't prepare your face for that. Setting up.
And a double up DDT.
The champ Osmond glazed over.
That's gotta be it.
Kick out of that.
I have no words. Not even a two count?
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
Gosh, what a match.
Pop right in the stomach creates the separation.
Alexa Bliss, little
Alexa Bliss with insult to injury.
Could be seconds away from seeing Jade fall. Alexa Bliss connects with the DDT.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Bliss taking in the adulation from the adoring WWE Universe.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move. The champ not in a great place.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Put in a position now. A throw. Bliss turns that around.
Whoa! Sunset bomb.
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Alexa Bliss, twisted Bliss.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dream.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
What a moment for her to earn this victory.
Yeah, she got a huge win here.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.